or Seascape paintings. And what you need is a pencil if you want to sketch out your idea first, which is always a great option. If you have a canvas, that's wonderful. If not, don't worry. You can use paper or even some cardboard from some boxes laying around. Now what you want to do is first get your paint. We only use the primary colors here, which are blue, red, yellow, and we always give a little white. That way your kids can practice color mixing on their own. You have paintbrushes or Q-tips if you don't have paintbrushes at home. Any water bucket would suffice. These are the ones we use at the museum. This is just from a food container. Now, when you're doing your paintings, you want to remember three key aspects of painting. You want your background, which is the part in the farthest away from you, the middle ground, which is right about in the middle, and then the foreground, which is anything closest to you. So here, our foreground are these crabs and shells laying on the beach. The middle ground is the water, this boat, and this lighthouse. And the background is a wonderful sunset. Now, when you're doing these, remember anything in the background will appear smaller than anything in this foreground. For here, this boat looks like it's about the same size as this crab. However, in reality, that's not true. We did this to show that it is farther away, so you can add some perspective to your piece. Similarly seen here, these flowers might appear bigger than these ones in the background. So what you want to do is start painting. It's usually easier to go from back to front. You might need to let things dry before you layer anything on top. Now have fun.